If you're as confused about your weight gain and menopause as I was, then please listen as I explain some of the science of it. As we move through menopause, our estrogen levels are declining. Now, this is a normal part of our transition into our post-menopause years. However, if we have extra estrogen foods in our diet or from factors in our environment, we can also store excess estrogen in our fat cells. If you are already overweight or obese and have a lot of deeper fat tissue, then it's also known that fat cells are hormonally active and they make their own estradiol, a form of estrogen. There are other changes that affect our menopause and postmenopause weight gain, and these are to do with your liver, fat cells, and your muscles. Your fat cells love storing any excess estrogen they can find. And your liver is the organ that helps you to get rid of this excess estrogen. However, if you have a liver that has become inflamed, fatty, or for those of you who don't have a gallbladder, then your liver may become overworked and the excess estrogen gets taken to your fat cells instead. Then, because we're female, we also have higher levels of fat-storing enzymes around our belly and under our diaphragm. These are often the sites of the fat storage as we move through midlife. With this additional expansion of fat cells with excess estrogen, and those of you who are putting on a lot of belly fat, then this also increases the level of estrogen in the body compared to the opposing hormone called progesterone. As such, we may develop a condition called estrogen dominance. This is the cause of your weight gain during menopause and into postmenopause. Because our liver changes in both structure and function as we age, it's important for those of you who are overweight to change your lifestyle. This includes changing the type and timing of your nutrition, doing some fat burning exercise, and sleeping all night. When we don't sleep, we aren't burning fat overnight. This is because our stress hormone called cortisol and our blood sugar regulation hormone called insulin remain elevated at a time of night when both should be low. This is why the My Menopause Transformation weight loss program starts with two powerful modules. The first is simply called Sleep All Night, and the other I've called Are You Estrogen Dominant? With the information I have for you in the 12-week Transform Me weight loss program, you will never have to go on another diet in your life. And that's because every single bit of information is based on evidence from my Women's Healthy Aging studies. And I know this myself because I put on an incredible amount of weight during this time of life. Thousands of women from around the world have now completed my programs, and it's my privilege to help them become healthier and feel vibrant as they age. I'm Dr. Wendy Sweet, Women's Healthy Aging Researcher and founder of My Menopause Transformation from New Zealand. If menopause weight gain is getting you down, then please visit my website and look at the Transform Me program. I can't wait for you to join me.